Science, Awards and Achievements. So today I will explain only four of his awards and achievements. The first one is Albert Einstein won the Nobel Prize in Physics. So in 1922, Albert Einstein is awarded the 1921 Nobel Prize in Physics for his services in theoretical physics, and especially for his discovery on the law of photoelectric effect. This refers to 1905 paper on the law of photoelectric effect. Which was well supported by the experimental evidence by the time. Okay, so now I will explain what is the photoelectric effect. The photoelectric effect is the observation that many metals emit electrons when light shines upon them. And the electrons they emitted in this manner is called photoelectrons. This phenomenon is commonly studied in electronic physics and as well in chemistry fields such as quantum chemistry and electrochemistry. And his second achievement is 1199 was named after him. So the Einsteinium is a synthetic element with symbol ES and atomic mass 99. It is the seventh transuranic element and N99. Okay, so the Einsteinium was discovered as a component of the debris of the first hydrogen bomb explosion in 1952. And after that, it was named after Albert Einstein 4 months after his death. Okay, so it was common isotope Einsteinium 253 is produced artificially by a decay of californium 253 in a few dedicated high power nuclear reactors. And then the third of his achievement is he published his paper General Relativity. So on 25 November 1915, Albert Einstein published his gravitational field equations on general relativity, and after that it is called Einstein equation. This event marks one of his most significant achievements, even in comparison to his other three most famous papers in his miracle 1905. And lastly, he received the Max Planck Medal of the German Physical Society. In 1929, the Max Planck presented Albert Einstein the Max Planck Medal of the German Physical Society in Berlin. And this award, this medal is for his extraordinary achievements in theoretical physics. And for your information, this Max Planck Medal is the highest award of the German Physical Society, which is German Physical Society is the world's largest organization of physicists, and the award is only for an extraordinary achievement in theoretical physics. And this award is also awarded annually, and the winner is awarded with the gold medal and handwritten parchment. So that's all for me. So I hope we can also achieve success like him in our life. So I will continue our presentation with Daniel. Thank you.